Hey, Chris Menard here. Question from a user. That was, how do I sign up for the beta channel if I have a Microsoft 365 account? Very easy to do. Go ahead and open up Word, Excel, or PowerPoint. Go to File at the top. Go click on Account. When you click on Account, make sure you're signed in to the correct account. I have a personal account and I have a business account. I'm in my personal account. I do have my email blurred out, though, but that's my personal. You should see Microsoft 365 Insider. Click on this and hit Change Channel. I've already signed up for the beta channel, but if you haven't, you would check this box. If I hit this drop down, you can see that there's the beta channel and there's the current channel. The beta channel will get releases faster than the current channel will. I'm not going to sit here and read it to you, but there is the difference written by Microsoft. Check for updates, agree, click OK. It will probably go and download it immediately if you haven't signed up for it. Your apps will probably close and you'll need a restart. I did not have to restart my computer, but just the apps. But it's never bad to restart your computer when stuff like this happens, though. Just a suggestion. But that's the answer to that question. Now, one other question you may have is, Chris, I don't see this Microsoft 365 Insider. You probably have a business account that your admins are managing, so the best you're going to get is the current channel, unless they go and change a group policy to give you beta. But because you are at a place of business, a university or something, they may not be willing to do that. Just to let you know that if you don't see this here. Thank you.